Union Petroleum and Natural Gas Minister Dharmendra Pradhan flagged off Saksham Cyclothon on Sunday morning. The event was flagged off at the Kalinga Stadium in Bhubaneswar. The cyclothon was held in three categories: 33-kilometer elite race in men's category, 22-kilometer elite race in women's category, and 11-kilometer green white was in general category. Entry was free in all categories. Participants were required to bring their own cycles. The participants were later given free kits, which included a shirt, helmet, and wristband, among other items.